Well, I'll tell you what, we have not been on the road for 7 years with this thing, and I'm telling you what, I'm illegal right now. If you look at my sticker, 603. But we're just going down the road and back. Give her a whirl. See how it works. Safety first. Well, see what this old bucket can do. This is a 1985 and a half SVO Mustang that I bought, ordered in March of 85, and I received on August 1st of 1985, which makes it a 1985 and a half model year Mustang. It has 28,746,000 original miles. And we'll see if we can get a couple more miles out of it. Here we go. I haven't driven it because the right front, or left front caliper locked up on me. Almost caught the wheel on fire. So I just parked it. Didn't have any money to fix it. I still don't. But we're gonna try it out anyway. Bradway Road, turning right on to Peters Road, and I just stalled it out. I'm on a dead end road. I don't think I'll see any state boys here, but you never know. This is Labor Day weekend. Oh. seeing the land here. Slow down a little bit. I gotta tell you, this gasoline in here is probably 2 years old. That's it, folks.